right, everybody, you need to watch your screens right now because you're going to take a live look in outer space. This is happening in real time for the first time ever. Civilians, not trained astronauts, are actually about to take a spacewalk. The hatch is now open. You're looking live, courtesy of both NASA and SpaceX. This is incredible, everyone. This is history you're watching in the making. Let me explain what's going on. This is the first ever commercial spacewalk to test out new spacesuits expected to be used in the future. Now, billionaire tech entrepreneur, that's him, Jared Isaacman. He is with three private citizens, including his close personal friend and former U.S. Air Force pilot Scott Kidd Poteet, as well as SpaceX engineers Anna Menon and Sarah Gillis, who actually made this suit. They blasted off on Tuesday for this five-day flight, and on this third day, they were supposed to take off, you know, with this incredible spacewalk around 4:15 this morning or so, but they were delayed. They didn't tell us why they were delayed, but now look at this. They just opened the hatch a few moments ago, and they are literally walking in outer space. This has never happened in history, everyone, that a private citizen has walked in outer space ever. So you are watching history right now. This is incredible. Now, this mission, though, is very hazardous, and let me explain why. Even though he is walking in space is about to let go in just a second, this is hazardous because normally when you take a spacewalk with NASA, with any astronauts, they're put into a separate compartment so it can depressurize and allow you to go into outer space. This is different because not only is the person walking, but the other three crew members in this spacecraft are all now exposed to outer space. So what makes it so difficult is dangerous is that the vacuum of space is going to make it very difficult to relock the vehicle's hatch because the difference in pressure. So that's why everyone is very concerned about this and is very serious. While this is history being made, this is going to be something that they're going to have to watch very closely step by step to see if they can close the hatch and secure it properly to create the pressure that they need, or are they gonna maintain this vacuum? So, again, on your screen, for the first time in history of our planet, you have a private citizen who is walking in outer space from a private organization's spacecraft. This is huge, everyone. Of course, we're gonna have a lot more on this on our website, and you can watch it live as well there at CW39.com. We're CW39 Houston, watching in outer space from space city to outer space. No wait weather and traffic.